strong.
How do you justify, you get paid three quarters of a million dollars and you sacked up upwards of 40 people? How do you justify that? What is it that you actually do, John? What is it that you actually do? As far as I can see, the only thing you do is cut and slash. The only thing you do is ruin people's educations, sack people, turn them out of a job, and ruin their lives. That's why it's very disruptive to my education, John.
This sort of thing will not stop until you withdraw every single cut until you stop cutting.
And reinstate my supervisor and everyone else's bloody academic.
What are you learning to cut? You're editing.
I'm not the same, John.